What's up, guys? Welcome back to the channel. It is Eric Hinkle. Drop a like and subscribe if you haven't already. Thank you so much for checking out the channel. My buddy Nate's coming over. We're about to go get some cool shots for reels and stuff. Like, this will be like a little behind the scenes of what goes on to make all the cinematics and stuff I make. Yeah, let's get after it.
Also, new room tour. Moved into one of the guys in my house that moved out's room. So we're chilling right here. We got the food right here. All right, so we got the shelves right here. Just nothing too crazy. The Rice Krispie treats and then stuff that doesn't really fit up. Then we got all the pre-workout right here. This is definitely my favorite shelf. The aesthetics of it are just so sick. And the protein powder up there. The shaker bottles and the vitamins right down there.
So we're at like this haunted bridge or something. We're just gonna try to get some sick cinematics, but I've heard that like a long time ago, some like farmer, his house burned down close to this and the wife ran across with their kid and got ran over by a train, right?
Yeah, something like that.
Yeah, so we'll see how it goes. Nate, say hi to the channel.
Yo, what's up, guys?
So we can get like us walking in it.
Oh! Bro, this is sick. Alright, yeah, this is gonna be some sick cinematics, guys. Perfect little parking spot, too, because so many people come here because it's haunted. That behind the scenes action. Bro, this tunnel is sick, guys. We thought it was like a tunnel to an underground, like, hobo lair, I don't know, but this is sweet. We're trying to figure out a way to get some good shots in here because it's covered in water. All right, we're done here. It's way too cold. Benching today went well, did 200 for a 3x3, and now she took the camera. Now we're doing overhead press. Yeah. Get away. Ow! Get away!
What's the best day to hit? Push legs or back?
Back.
I have back, and honestly, all of them are tied right now. I enjoy training all of them.
But squats are better.
Guys, we just got back from Autumn's house. We just went over there, chilled, made some chicken and rice, drank a protein shake, and we're back at home right now. That is going to be it for the video. Thank you guys for watching. Drop a like, subscribe, and I'll see y'all in the next one.